Over 17 NFL seasons, Mick Tingelhoff anchored the Minnesota Vikings offensive line during the glory days of the franchise.
The game is over, and the Vikings are going to the Super Bowl.
Tingelhoff joined the Vikings as an undrafted free agent out of Nebraska in 1962. He would go on to start every single game he played for Minnesota, including all four of the franchise's Super Bowl appearances. Tingelhoff blocked for Hall of Fame quarterback Fran Tarkenton and four Pro Bowl running backs.